Man at first, Elias Simmons, next to hit for the Rays. The crowd holding their breath as he looks to break the all-time consecutive game. Swing and a long drive. Way back there. It's got a chance. It's gone. He's done it. And what a way to do it. All muscle to center field, and they add a couple more. It's 4-0. He only needed one swing to square it up.
Not wasting any time in that at bat, Boog. Aggressive, and it paid off.
Back here at the ballpark, and here's the catcher.